एवरीवन, आई एम फैसल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग इंग्लिश वर्क्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू कैन बिकम अ गुड इंग्लिश स्पीकर, बट फॉर दैट देर आर सर्टेन थिंग्स दैट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट। द फर्स्ट इज यू हैव टू डिसाइड योर सेल्फ दैट यू विल स्पीक ऑल द टाइम, एंड फॉर दैट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट डेवलपिंग योर थिंकिंग इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। नाउ हाउ कैन यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज? सो लेट मी टेल यू द फर्स्ट थिंग, यू कैन स्टार्ट योर डे व्हेन यू वेक अप। For example, when you wake up from the bed, so you just look around you. What you find around you, you can find you talk to yourself. Until you talk to yourself in English in your mind, you cannot talk with someone. For example, when you wake up, you look at your bed and say, this is called bed. You say to yourself, this is bed. And if you are going to brush, so you can say, this is toothbrush, this is paste, and this is tap. Now water, then you are going to have tea or bread, you can say this is tea, bread. Then if you are, now the second thing, you are going to either school or office for your work, so you have to collect the words. For example, if you are going to school, you can say my school bag, my tiffin, my auto rickshaw or bus, if you go to buy bus or bicycle. If you are going to office, so you can say your office bag, your tiffin, your car, your bike or your bus, if you go by bus, like this. Means the object you look, you just recall your mind that what is it called in English, then your thinking in English will develop. When you go to work, that there you have to look around you, that what are the things around you and what they are called in English. So you have to train your mind in thinking in English language. If you develop this, that will help you, because when we go to speak, what happens, we have to think first, then we speak. If your thinking develop, you will have plenty of words in your mind and that will help you to speak. So this is my advice to you, that you should start first thinking in English. Okay, that will help you. I hope you got so many things in this video and you will practice on it. Thank you very much. Keep watching. Do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you very much. Have a good day.